you're pro, dude.
No contest.
Now we got Copper Bloom versus the Real Monkey. Copper Bloom playing Bayonetta, which is actually interesting. I know him as a Mii Gunner main, well, just an overall Mii player. But yeah, he decided to go Bayonetta, and at 97% on his last stock, he ends up taking out Mankey's first stock here. It seemed a pretty high percent. Full Rage, for sure. Now let's see. Oh! That was actually a pretty interesting sequence. Copper Bloom not able to recover from that. The interesting Witch Time, which saved him from the spike, and I still ended up, he ended up underneath the stage, unable to recover. And actually, that's the set. I don't know what that was, but looks like Mankey moves on. And winners, Copper Bloom moves on.